Ashley tunnels that date back to World War II. The subterranean compound was used by members of the inner circle of Nazi Germany. There are at least 4 miles of tunnels, dozens of bunkers and hidden rooms, and an entire village above ground that was meant to be a relaxing vacation spot for members of the Nazi army. Hitler and his followers loved coming to Bavaria, and it was in his country home here that he made major moves, like deciding to invade Austria and Czechoslovakia.